sounds very fine. It sounds fucking tight. My heart is in beauty. It doesn't matter. I see the things that I have made to make me. My tongue is the pen of a ready writer. Thou art fairer than the children of men. Grace is poor, silence the door. God has blessed me for them. Grace thy sword on the vine. Oh, most mighty of them. In majesty, in thy majesty rise. Purpose, purpose, and truth, in meekness, in righteousness. In thy right hand shall be good things. Thine arrows are sharp in the hearts of the kings and men, whereby the people fall under thee. Thy plunder, the scepter of the kingdom is a rough scepter. Thou lovest righteousness and hatest wickedness, for thou art to thee. The oil of gladness above thy fellows. All they go of merit and other things out of the ivory palaces, where they have made the king's daughters among the honorable women. From the right hand, you stand the queen in the cold. Hearken, O daughter, consider and incline thy ear. Forget over thine own people and thy father's house. So shall the king greatly desire thy beauty, for he is thy lord, and worship on him. And the daughter of Tyre shall be there with the gift. Even I read among the people, shouldn't treat thy favor. The king's daughter is all glorious, and the wedding is a rough road. She shall be brought unto the king, and reminiscent of the work of original. The all of her shall be brought unto thee, with gladness and rejoicing shall they be brought. They shall enter into the king's palace. Instead of thy father shall be thy children. Wearing thy maid's name, prince in the earth, I will make thy name remembered in all generations. Therefore shall the people praise thee forever and ever. Forever and ever. Shall the people praise thee forever and ever. Ever.